We have an update on Supreme Court Justice, Associate Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. She was hospitalized yesterday. Our justice correspondent, Pete Williams, has been following this very closely. Pete, what's the word? What do we know?
She's out of the hospital, Craig. The Supreme Court says she's doing well and that she plans to work from home. She's actually spent a night in the hospital. You may recall that what happened here is she fell, the Supreme Court says, in her chambers in her office at the Supreme Court late on Wednesday. She went home after that, but felt uncomfortable, went to the hospital yesterday morning, and that's when doctors discovered that she had broken three ribs on her left side. So she spent the day in the hospital, they said, for observation and treatment. Then she ended up spending last night and this morning. A short time ago, it was, about 15 minutes ago, the court said that she'd been released from the hospital and planned to work at home. Now, we'll see. I don't think she's going to miss any days at the court. She was not there yesterday for the formal investiture ceremony for Brett Kavanaugh. But the court is not back to hear oral argument for another 2 weeks until November 26th. I can't imagine that she won't be there when the court is back on November 26th.
All right, Pete Williams. Pete, thank you.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.